I just wanted to quickly come to you guys and show you guys one of my many favorite quick, easy hairstyles. Basically, what you want to do is it's actually a ponytail. It starts off as a ponytail. So you wash your hair, condition your hair, shampoo, whatever you do, whatever your process is, you do that first. And then you want to get a scrunchie or whatever works better for you, whatever suits you, and you put your hair in a ponytail. Like so. So I personally washed my hair with my Suave Humectant Moisture Conditioner. Washed it, and then I literally did this on today's Tuesday. I washed my hair probably on Monday. Monday? Was it Monday? I think I did it on Monday. Washed it and basically put it in a ponytail. I have a part down the center because this is how I like to prepare the style. So when I take it out, it looks like this. Now, this style, okay, this type of elongated, full, luscious type of an out, I only get this style when I do a ponytail. So it starts off like this, right? You wash your hair, condition it, and it starts off like this. I put a part down the center, okay? Get my scrunchie and I make a ponytail. This is how the style starts. Ponytail. Okay? When I prepare my hair for a ponytail, I'm basically using my Curl Enhancing Smoothie by Shea Moisture. Okay? That's what I use all the time. And my choice of gel is always Eco Styler. I use the Argan Oil Eco Styler Gel. Smells good. To avoid my hair from drying out, before I put the Eco Styler Gel, I always use olive oil on my hair. I saturate it all over olive oil, okay? Extra virgin olive oil. Now that's gonna make your hair stay soft, even with the gel in your hair. It's gonna make it stay soft. Then I put the Shea Moisture Curl Enhancing Smoothie and I brush it back and I put it in a ponytail like this. Normally, I wear my ponytail for about 2 or 3 days and then I take my ponytail out after my hair is approximately, like, dry. Because when your hair's in a ponytail, it takes more time to dry. So you say about 2.5 days, your ponytail will be dry. So I take my ponytail out and I shake my hair, and this is what I get when I take my ponytail out. So this style can last me for about a week. You rock your ponytail for however long you want to rock it. To maintain your ponytail at nighttime, you want to put your olive oil on it, saturate your hair with your olive oil. The way I'm going to maintain this when it's like right now, when I'm about to go to sleep, I'm going to put this scrunchie on it. Like that. And I'm going to take some olive oil and I'm going to put the olive oil on my hair like this. I'm going to put the olive oil on my pom-pom. And then what I do at night, I take my silk scarf and I cover my head like so. And before I'm about to go out, like right before I'm about to go out, I take this down, I put more gel on this part, and then I put the scarf around this part like a headband. You know what I'm saying? And if this starts to get really like matted and kind of like old looking, then I'll spray it with water and I'll apply more Shea Moisture Curl Enhancing Smoothie, and then I'll take it out and it'll be good like this, just like this. So when you take your ponytail out, it's gonna look just like this. Okay? And this type of full elongated curl is what I get from putting my hair in a ponytail when the hair is wet straight out of the shower wet curly handsy smoothie, slap it on there, put it in a ponytail. Make sure you add your oil to seal your moisture, okay? Seal your moisture, ladies. You didn't want to get your dry hair, okay? So we seal the moisture, and then I put it in a ponytail, rock the ponytail for about 3 days or however long you want to rock it. You want to rock your ponytail for a week, rock it for a week, take your ponytail out, and it's going to look like this, okay? This is what I get from wearing a ponytail. A lot of you guys ask me, what did you do to your hair? How does your hair look like that? And as you can see, it's a different type of curl. It's like a wavy, stretched kind of curl. Okay, and this, I can't get this look from any other kind of way. Doing my twist outs, my flat twist out, it's more of a deeper, defined type of curl. This is more of a wave, you know? It's like a wave. It kind of looks like it's almost straight, but you can still see that you're natural with that over here. So, yeah. That was just one of my many favorite hairstyles, okay? Just wanted to share with you guys, answer your questions. Love you guys, and good night. Yeah.